Who dares disturb my slumber?
It's me, your assistant, Frederico.
I thought I told you I never wanted to see your despicable face again.
But I have a package for you.
Is it, heavy?
What, sir?
I said, is it heavy, you flaming idiot?
Yes, sir.
Bring it to me, then. If it's heavy, that means it must be expensive. What? This is heavy? It must be a weak one.
Ooh, a car.
Dear car. But, hey, don't touch anything on my face. What? Oh, no. Right, that does it, you woo-foo. Get out of here. But first, I'm going to have to give you the glare. Get out of here! All right, time to read this note. Oh, it's from my buddy, James Boo. Oh, you know the one who has the great movies like Die Today and Octopussy. Oh, all those great classic movies. Oh, I'm sorry. It gives me excitement like no other. All right, let's open up. Oh, it's a super molecular ring finder. I've always wanted one of these. Oh, it's great. He must have stolen it from Batman. You know, that was very thoughtful of him to send me this, you know, when I'm an evil overlord and my entire existence depends on finding the Ring of Power. No, that's very thoughtful of him to send me this, too.
First one to take a leak is.
I was the king of this back in my college days.
You know, you don't need to go into ancient history, Pendle.
You should learn some respect, you little hooligan. And by the way, no cheating. I know your tricks. You're just gonna go out into the ocean while I'm watching you.
Hey, guys. Are you guys the actors from the Lord of the Onion Ring movie?
That's us.
I was really hoping to get your autograph.
Yeah, sure. Let's see what I got.
Not you. The Hot Wizard. Thank you so much. Did you get it?
I got it. Look at it.
Oh, go jump in a lake, Randolph.
More like, go jump in the ocean, because it's right there.
Thank you.
Hi, Tom? This is Frederico.
Oh, it's you. I thought I said I never wanted to hear your despicable voice again.
But I have news, on the Ring of Power.
News, you say? On the Ring of Power?
It's been destroyed.
What?
My friend Arikan hears!
Good morning, Pandolf.
Good morning, Dodo. Having some cereal. Reading the paper.
So can I see the sports section?
No, I'm not done with it.
Alright. The main section then. Pandolf!
That Donald Trump getting married again.
No, not that. This!
Idiot man ruins everything. A recent recital Wednesday afternoon was disrupted when a man wearing a blanket over his head and a hat started throwing things and lighting the building on fire. Police believe that this may be none other than the Dark Lord Tom, the creator of the One Ring, who had largely believed to have been disappeared into thin air. This all sounds suspiciously like a setup to a sequel. I only hope it's as good as Land Before Time 8, The Tar Pit Adventure. Police also believe that Tom may be constructing a source of power. Source of power? That's original. Which would give him unlimited control over all the bad guys in the entire world. Dodo, looks to me like Tom is up to no good. Something must be done. And I think the only people who can stop him is us.
Us?
Are us. Are us?
I think so.
We're going to need to become secret agent-like. Come, let's begin the training.
Brings you to the land of the elves.
Well, you know, I was wondering if I could, you know, become king or something. I have this coupon. You see, destroy one ring and get a kingship for free. It's really nice.
Well, let me see that. This is expired.
I'm pretty sure that's still good.
No, definitely expired. A long, long time ago. I'll go get some scrolls from the ancient archives,
right.
And that'll tell you what you need to do to become a king.
That sounds fair enough.
All right.
Oh no! Oh!
Oh, here we go, Sully. I found the real rules.
Let me check this out. Number one, destroy ye, the ring of power. Did you spell check that or?
No. Oh, see, it's the old ancient tongue. They spelled things differently, especially the word destroy.
Right.
let me stress that you cannot teach secret agenthood. You can't learn it. You have to feel it in your bones.
I think I feel it.
You don't feel it. I'll tell you when you feel it. Now, the most important thing for a secret agent to have is style. You gotta look the part. And right now, you don't look the part. That's why we're going shopping! Cue the cool music. What?
If you wanna be my lover, you gotta get all the.
He's gone up to the roof!
It's about time you showed up. While you were lollygagging around, I was doing some work. I found us a car.
Is that it?
Dodo, what was the first thing I taught you about style? Honestly.
No. Our car is much cooler than that. Take a look at this bad boy.
There's nothing there.
Ah, nothing here. That's just what Tom will say. Because this bad boy is an invisible car. Check it out. This... somewhere around here is a car. So do I think someone stole it. Now what do we do? I have a good idea. I'll press the panic button, and the alarm will go off, and then we'll know where it is.
Lousy parking job.
It's a freaking invisible car. Give me a break. Now this bad boy is cool. Check out this. Oh yeah.
Wow.
Let's kick it into high gear. I got the brake on or something. Hang on. I'm gonna turn this thing off. Alright. Okay, there we go. Alright, now we're rolling. On the road again. No left turn. What the crap are we supposed to get out of here? New paint. Dodo, come out of there.
Handel?
They're gone.
Handel. Thank God. Handel, the Dark Riders are back.
Yeah, no doubt.
They had machines and things, though. How'd they get those?
Machines? Well, I imagine he just rented them. Or bought them, maybe, if he's got that kind of capital.
You think they'll be back?
Of course they'll be back. This is barely the beginning. In fact, here's some souvenirs they left us. The Dark Rider who fits this magic suit.
Once we get out of the
the boring hills. Where are we going next?
We are going to a place where few return. Lothriogor Forest.
Who are you? Cough drop?
Thank you. Her mind is very hot in these woods. But maybe it's only you.
Are you hitting on me?
No. No. Yes.
I'm filming.
I'm sorry, but I've already given my eraser to someone else. A girly man named Sally.
We should be lovers.
We can't do that.
We should be lovers, and that's a fact.
Though nothing will keep us together,
we could steal time just for one day.
What are you doing here?
Sir, you said to come to you as soon as we had any word on Dodo and Sally.
What news have you found?
Sir, we have successfully not captured them.
Then what are you even doing here? Go and don't come back until you have them in your grasp.
Dark Riders. Those Dark Riders just aren't what they used to be. I think I might need to bring out the heavy artillery.
Oh man, do I ever love this movie. Just so good.
So then the troll's like, what? I thought this was a rubber chicken. You get it? Oh man, that's okay. One of my favorites.
Oh, I love it. Okay. Now here's a good one. Okay.
Frodo.
So,
Frodo. Your britches were going in there. The Forest of Mystery.
That's not what you called it last time.
What did I call it last time? The Forest of Smolensk.
Oh, well.
Forest of Smolensk. Let's go.
We'll be right back.
Perducci!
You fallen into my trap, Vin Diesel. Before I kill you, I just want to tell you, every month, America eats 100 pounds of fat.
Man, oh man. Margaret Thatcher and Richard Simmons look like exactly the same. I wonder if they're the same person.
That doctor, whatever, is crazy. This is where the fun begins. Whoa!
Hello? Oh, it's you, from the Evil Bad Guy Suppliers Corporation. Thank you for returning my call so promptly. I really appreciate it. Now, I called because I want to order some tanks. Okay, no tanks. You don't have any tanks. How about flying ostriches that drop explosives? No, what do you have? Skateboards. Why would I want skateboards? All right, never mind. I need to hire two henchmen.
Oh, you say you have two henchmen for me. Well, that's fantastic. But tell me this, are they good in a scrap? Because my Dark Riders have turned into these little, oh, look at me, I'm afraid of Dodo. And I can't trust them for a second. Oh, you say they studied under the great master, Fry Fry.
Well, that sounds great. Send them over immediately. What are their names? Thrasher and Edward. Everything is according going to as proceeded.
Panda, look.
Huh?
Starbucks.
Them Starbucks is everywhere. In my day, we didn't have any corn-fed Starbucks. No, sir, we did not.
Come on, let's go there.
Now you can go. I don't want any $4 coffee cup mug.
Hi, I'll have a triple mocha latte with a hint of lime, please.
$14.95
For this? Just put it on my tab. Handoff?
Dear Dodo, I have taken your sweet Pandoff. Meet me near the lake. This is not a trap. Yours truly, the Dark Lord Tom.
Back again.
Oh, hi.
Hey.
What's going on?
You know, just doing the whole king thing.
No, oh, yeah. Oh, about that.
Yeah.
You know, I had some rules.
Yeah.
About that, yeah.
No problem, took care of it.
Your name?
Sally.
Yes. Sally.
But I changed my name.
Did you?
I did.
To what?
Slayer.
Well, I guess so. You're the king then.
You just pass over the cape, or you know.
No, this is the cape of the king.
Yeah,
it's very magical. It has powers. You feel it?
Why not?
You signed the note.
I did. Here, Dodo. You can have this Pandolf staff. Go on, hit me with it. Ha! Dodo, I must thank you for destroying my turd of a ring. For now, I have created a new source of power. Rayovac, the long-lasting battery for all your electronic needs. No, I'm just joshing with you. My true source of power comes from the Belt of Tom, which I just created. This is only the first step to my conquest of the world. As you sit here, helpless, I will go and take over a popular tourist attraction. All the people will flock to it, and then I will use my belt to turn them into mindless zombies. And after that, I don't have any plans. I'm just kind of winging it.
Wait, are you going to take over Mount Rushmore?
No. Much more better. Carhenge! Observe the sheer scope of my power. For example, the moon is out early today. Let's see what it looks like. Blown up! Oh. Well, that was a bad call, because now I used up all my belt's energy. But not to worry, Dodo. It's solar-powered, so I'll just go catch a few rays. Gravity a little strong today? Ha. Thrasher! Edward, get down here and tie up this prisoner. I have business to attend to.
Yeah. Good.
Never come back.
He's right, Sally. You should leave.
Maybe I'll just go then. I don't even want to be here. Take this ring.
back of her big brown eyes. I knew you'd be gone as soon as you could, and I hoped you would. We could see by the light of the moon. Stars in your eyes, free from the life that you knew.
Who are you?
I'm a stunt devil.
A stunt devil? stunt double.
Oh.
He got tired.
All right. You don't look anything like him.
Shut up.
Listen, Tom has become more powerful than you can imagine. Before too long, he will have taken over the world. I need you to help me. I cannot do this alone.
Okay.
The fastest way is underground.
Stunt double.
You don't look anything.
Yes,
like
we've already been through this.
God, man.
Well, got to go.
Why?
There are always stunt doubles needed.
Let's see who's behind the mask. Bilbo? Uncle Bilbo? Bilbo?
Aye, it's me. Aye, put your bloody blubber in, boy. This ain't a bloody soapbox.
Why? Are you Tom?
Aye, I am. I've got some stories to tell. Sounds like it's time for a flashback.
It goes way back, me boy. Not that far back, but anyhow, it was a day like any other, and I was toning my buttock with a workout video. I was very pleased with myself. I just had a good find. You know how Uncle Bilbo likes a good find. It was a nice washing machine, mint condition. in an old abandoned dump. As if nobody ever wanted it found again. But I would never suspect what was inside.
I'm sick of these bloody beginner exercises. I'll show them how it's done. I'm coming already. I thought I'm coming. What? What's this? I don't remember washing a fine denim cashmere overgarment. Feels quite soft. And this? A hat to go along with it? Why, this is unheard of. Took me over. Possessed me, that hat. The power was amazing. I can't remember a thing since that night.
To destroy it, Bilbo. You're right. Do you have a lighter?
No, I quit a month ago.
Well. Well, it's done now.
That it is.
The evil has been destroyed.
That it is.
Now there's just one thing left to do.
That there is.
How am I gonna find someone else?
Proudly presents The Bachelor. Which one of these lovely ladies will get to date the king? His name is Slayer. He woos them all the time. Which one will get the chance to date him?
Panda! Alright.
At last you've come, my dear boy. I watched the whole fight. Well, most of it, and I would have joined in, but the Dark Lord Tom captured me and left me here tied up.
Oh. Can we get out?
No! Oh, look at those.
Pandolf, we've succeeded. The Dark Lord Tom has been defeated. Goodness has conquered evil.
As usual. Don't touch me. Guy defeats the Dark Lord and wants to get all buddy-buddy.
jump in a lake, Randolph.
Or like, go jump in the ocean, because it's right there.
Okay. Oh, go jump in a lake, Randolph.
Or like, go jump in the ocean, because it's right there. Okay, I'm done.
Oh, go jump in the lake, Pandolf.
More like, go jump in the ocean, because it's right there. And I'm done.
Oh, go jump in the lake, Pandolf.
More like, go jump in the ocean.
Oh, go jump in the lake, Pandolf.
More like, go jump in the ocean, because it's right there. Oh. My freaking chair, okay?
No.